Oh, yeah. Here we are. Chris Lazar. Oh man, wow. This is great. This is episode one, first ever episode of the Chris Lazar Show, is what I'm going to be calling this. Wow, this is awesome to finally start. And start this journey, really. I don't know why I haven't started a podcast before, but now is the best time more than ever. There's no better time than right now. And this is great. I am super excited about this. Welcome. My name is Chris Lazar, and you're on the Chris Lazar Show, first episode. This is great. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. What do I do? No. I plan on having this just as a social commentary and documenting my life and everything around it. Music, sports, everything else. Really, those three categories. Sports, music, and everything else. Politics. That's under everything else, too. We'll file that under there. But this is great. I have my equipment here. Finally got a microphone that works. I got a bunch of other equipment too that I just ordered, because I was watching some YouTube videos and they said for me to buy them, but I don't know if I'll actually need them. We'll see if I actually, right now it's literally just me, a microphone, some headphones, which I don't really at this point I don't really need. I'm wearing them just for the full effect. And then I have my computer recording this. Again, you're live. Chris Lazar Show. Thank you for watching. If anybody watches this, honestly, nobody will listen. The only time a person would listen to this is like 10 years from now, looking back. You know, like one of those moments. Like you're an athlete and you like remember the time looking back when that coach like really chewed you out. I mean, really chewed you out in practice. And you look back like, damn, I'm in the league because of that. That happens all the time. Oh, yeah, we'll look back. We'll see how far we go. We'll go far. We will. The plan for this first show was just to introduce you to me. I really didn't have too much of a plan except to say, hey, my name's Chris. I like a lot of things. I like sports, music, and everything else. Just give you my commentary on it. I used to do stand-up comedy. Maybe I'll tell some unfunny jokes. I was not very good. This is good. I'm really happy that this is finally taking off. And I am really glad to have equipment. I'm really happy I started recording on my phone. And oh God, it's probably a good thing that you will never see. If you think this is episode one, there's actually another pre-episode I recorded on my phone. Just sitting down in the house. Awful. I honestly, it was much like now, but and I would have used it too, except I couldn't transport it over to my computer to like edit it and stuff. Not that I need the editing, but this is much better. This microphone is really nice. And I feel official. This feels official. I like this. This feels good. This feels really good. But yes, thank you for being here. That's really all I'm going to say. I'm going to go back to watching Cavs Celtics right now. Game one. How are the Celtics underdogs in this game? LeBron can be on any team, and the team he's playing is still an underdog. I do have Cavs. Cavs will win this series. They won't sweep, no. Actually, and I honestly wouldn't be surprised if they dropped this first game. I really wouldn't. Coming off, what was it, like 9 days of rest? That's tough. That's really tough. We'll see how they do. We'll see how they do. Go, come back tomorrow. Maybe we might talk about it. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Hopefully I can bring some value to you, some entertainment throughout my journey. If you're watching this, thank you. And I'll sign out there. Chris Lazar Show. Thank you very much. Good night.